So listen, Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Bad, you know? Let's talk!
Hey, my first guest tonight is
Friends in real bad shape. Get in here. I need your help.
He's no chum of mine. I'm V.
As if I can remember all your names.
I'm not Maelstrom, Lucy. Your brother sent me.
Birdie? Okay, just a moment.
Look, we don't have time for this.
The tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
You can't be serious.
Jesus, I see your implants. Scan him.
Pressure's falling. Same with the temperature.
He's going into shock.
I'll try to stem the bleeding. You, give him a unit of synth blood.
Come on! It's on the table. First from the left. Just not in my hand. Okay, gotta wait a bit before it closes up.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a doctor.
He probably killed more people than you'll ever save.
This is an operation, not a court hearing. All right, crisis averted, looks like. Rest, he'll just have to sleep off. Thanks. Now we can go.
Keep close to me, head down. Farther. You ride, get in.
Safe. Prime work. Thanks.